So it is raining right now, so I thought I would just grill all our stuff inside, which normally that's actually what I would prefer to do because I don't like to light the grill outside and run in and out. So we're gonna use the new grill pan, and these are just the neatest pans. The new cookware has removable handles, so you can actually take this handle off. Oops, slide. And just lift it off. So you can take the handles off, so it makes it a lot easier to store. If you've got little ones and you're afraid they're gonna grab hold of that handle while things are cooking, you can take that off, but we're just gonna slip it right back on. And I've already preheated the press. So you can kind of see the bottom of the pan. It's got a little helper handle, and you're gonna get those pretty grill marks and everything. So the little raised areas help let the juices drain down. So it's not gonna fry, it's actually gonna grill. So we've got our four perfect burgers that I made with the burger and slider press. So you see how they fill that up just really nice and neat. And then the press has preheated along with the pan, so it's already hot, and I'm gonna put it back on top. So we're just gonna let those go. We've got them seasoned. And I wanted to show you too, I love the double burner grill pan. So if I was gonna do eight burgers or more than just these four, I would use this pan. If I was gonna do maybe steak and vegetables or chicken and pork chops, whatever, I could just fill up that whole pan with all the food that we're gonna eat. And I love the double burner grill pan. It's actually on sale. So it's been $189, it's down to $161. And we have some awesome deals for hosts if you'd like to get it for as little as this pan you can get for around $70 with the special, or you can get the pan and two presses for $82 with the current host special. So we love the cookware, we use it all the time, and it is fantastic. So love this little pan, and I didn't have to go outside in all the weather to cook our burgers tonight. So we'll check in later, I'll let you see how it looks.